Home is my favorite place on earth. It's the place that I can come back to and recharge. It's the place where I start and I end my year. It's about being with your friends every day and surfing and sailing and fishing and diving and all this different types of stuff. You could surf a beach break or a big barrel or a giant wave and just all these different types of things, and it grows you into the surfer who wants to be able to surf anything. It's the place where I've grown up. It's the place I love. It's the place that's made me who I am today. And we're still learning from it every single day, you know? It's some parts of it are pretty dangerous and it's pretty scary, and we all trust each other. I'll be driving the ski doing safety for them, and then we switch and they'll do safety for me, and I have my brother on the jet ski ready to come in and get me if something goes wrong. That makes your confidence level go up a ton. It's not a rivalry where you hate each other. It's a rivalry where you're so stoked for your friend or you're so stoked for your brother that it got the biggest wave of the day. But at the same time, it just makes you just have that little bit of fire in you to get the next biggest one.